I gave everything that I had. I brought my heart, my blood, my sweat, my tears to this game, and against all odds, against all odds, I don't know why we want to take the hardest road. Oh, why the man above gives me the hardest road, but it's nothing to man above. Don't put you in situations that you can't handle. And I just kept that same positive attitude, like, instead of saying, why me, they're saying this is what he want me to do. And, Cleveland, this is for you. No.
LeBron, you did what no other team had been able to do, coming back from a 3-1 deficit in the finals. And to do that, you had to win twice in a place that proved too much for so many teams. What did you find in game five here?
Just locked in. Change my approach a little bit on how I approach the game. I wasn't that good in the first two games here in this building. I watched a lot of film, detailed it out, changed my blueprint, and was able to put together some spectacular games back to being down 3-1. History. The first team ever to come back from a 3-1 deficit. This is special.
We'll see you in a few minutes on the podium.
One of the great storybook endings in all of sports. And it looked like earlier in the finals, like it was going to end like so many other seasons for the Cleveland sports teams, with a defeat and a wait till next year. But LeBron James and the Cavaliers with three straight, two here in all four. He was in Miami. Cleveland had the worst record in the NBA during that span. He comes back to that finals, and a championship season for the city of Cleveland. Final score, Game 7, Cavaliers 93, Warriors 89. We'll be back to Oakland for the trophy presentation after these messages.